Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simple, simple English. It's January 13, 2022, and it's a not a Friday without Mr. Lynch, It's not a Friday without Mr. Lynch.
So,
good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, simply David. Yes, David. David. Why not? David Lynch. It's Friday. No, it's January 30th, 2023, it's a Friday. It's always strange to say this, but ci posso fare nulla. In Naples, middle but mostly cloudy afternoon, because it's a day after 13. At very still now 57 to Fahrenheit 14 Celsius. This means that for me, as you know, isn't that day really cold like this day, this period, but for the fact that I do a series of practices that through which I don't feel like old like the people, normal people. In general, I think not seems so that day really cold, because we are only 3 degrees to that great average, as you know, that we had for the last period of this autumn, for this year, that was 16-17 Celsius, that we had until 3-4 days ago. So I think in general however, isn't a day really a real day, winter day. Yes. But however, un po' freddo, bit of cold, it do. Isn't a Friday once again without Mr. Lynch, but however, as a very Friday, being a Friday, as you know, I shaved my beard with this fantastic electric grey razor. Also this, I think, very cheap, very great. In case also air too deep and my the points of my Friday routine, always read the description or the comment. I write all there, including the point of the beard, because too deep and the point of the beard, because there are things related to it, as you know. Being a ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat the city just before 57 and 2 Fahrenheit 14 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we don't have as anticipated that you being those absolutely those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. I don't know if you see. Yes, middle sky, but mostly cloudy, and I think that also it could be more cloudy in the next hours, and also could rain, potrebbe piovere, right? Seriously, and but we will see, obviously, we aren't magicians, so it's just, on this point, however, in this moment, good. Bad, for me, bad, said this, so, or bad well. So, said this, so from the mythical window, the new grey curtain is known since November 1, 2022, and also these beautiful painted wavy branches, as regard the window with its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, in shot, and finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Mighty GX 640 APG 625. Eva! A great day to all the people, for the channel, reports, and a greeting to everyone. Also to my brother, Anali, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I know it's late, but I wake up late and I just shared the bed, so fortunately I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you in the 2 days of upload this video, because as you know it's a Friday, I suppose. 2 days of upload is...